First, great job to Dimpro. They did a good job tonight. They played with a lot of energy. Unfortunately for us, we didn't play too well. That's all I really got to say.
Yes, it's simple, like Jamal said. We played terrible on offense. We didn't read the defense of Dipro. But the most important thing is, Jamal said, Dipro had big energy in the game. And they beat us fairly. They are better than us today for sure. And if we continue to play like this, for me, I believe that we will have this year many problems. But of course, I have to tell that we have a new team with 10 new players, and we saw today that it's very difficult to play against a strong team and with who had a lot of players and year by year. We want to congratulate Dnipro and the coach. They did a very good job today, and I hope a good season in Europe. He has an injury. He didn't feel good. And the last year, at the same almost time, he had the same injury in the same hand in the cup game. So it was difficult for him and for the team. And we saw that he wasn't 100% ready after his comeback.
Thank you.